Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife. It is in your hands.
I have it.
You return to us bearing that which has been lost. That blade spilled the blood of our ancestors. It has been conquered. The dead have been avenged. Leave us. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. And the smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. And the tata on his body, power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant arose from still waters, and the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakyu, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the tata. Help us free our captive warriors, and I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
And I will see you again soon, warrior.
Jason, we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Voss.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
Leave us.
The warrior returns from the land of the dead.
Brought you a souvenir.
It is time. Drink. This is a poison for the weak. Only the strongest will survive. What kind of man are you? Your senses be clouded by others. You walk their paths instead of your own footsteps. But I can feel the fire.
What the hell is that thing?
out to sea. And Pepper on his body. Powerful. When he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus. The giant of all steel.
Tell me who I am.
You are a warrior. You live for battle. Every man you fight dies and deserves to have his life taken from him. You wear the tatau. You feel the jungle around you. You are a rakyat.
Island, Boss and his pirates enslave the bodies and the minds of the Rakyat. Our guns do not stop until Boss falls at our feet. We are the warriors of the Rakyat, and I will lead you to glory!
You okay?
I'm fine.
Good, because the boat's almost fixed. We get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
Who are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I've been waiting for this forever, and now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
Thank you.